from How High?
Hi, my name is Miranda and I'm from How High.
Okay.
I'm in grade 12, graduating this year.
I'm also in grade 12, graduating this year.
I took the manicure dual credit in grade 11, and I'm taking the makeup dual credit this year.
I also took it in grade 11, and I'm also taking the makeup course this year.
I'm taking, after I graduate, I'm taking it in Peterborough Fleming College for, I want to own my own business in manicure and pedicure.
We're opening a business together, doing
the same thing.
If I hadn't have took the dual credit, I would have never thought of going to college.
If I didn't ever took the dual credit, I probably would have pursued something that I didn't like over something now that I do like. I liked how it was very hands-on in that there are many other ones if you didn't like the makeup or the manicure, so there's like different ones that you take.
And if you don't know what other dual credits there are out there, you should always go talk to your guidance counselor